I would, to be completely honest, underlying everything, I'm trying to make a point about filmmaking. Mm-hmm. So regardless of the subject, I you know, it's really what my personal ambition is to make a statement about a way of working that's I have been occasionally frustrated in trying to get my work made because of what I see as the conventions and the standard processes that you need to go through to get support or finance, which usually comes from the script. So it's literary focused approach to making what is essentially moving image and sound and poetry. And I find that, you know, so I'm in a bit of a campaign, personal artistic campaign there to try and make an impact. And I feel like I finally had some impact with experimented fishing it out and saying, actually, this is a really interesting and different way of making films, but it's not obscure or so arty that you feel excluded from it, or, you know, it's got warmth, it's got humor. Art can be humorous and warm and loving as well as strange and dark, and I think that's sort of quite a post-punk position in a way.